In this video, I show you how to delete a Facebook account on Android. Deleting an account is a sensitive process. Please watch the entire video to avoid any mistakes. Let's begin. On your Facebook app, tap on the menu icon. Next, scroll down and go to Settings and Privacy. Now go to Privacy Shortcuts. Scroll down until you see Delete Your Account and Information. Tap on it. By default, Deactivate Account is selected. We'll select Delete Account. Now tap Continue to Account Deletion. Before you proceed, you should know. Deleting your Facebook account will also delete your additional profiles and pages, where you are the only person with full control. If you have any pages, you can make someone else admin for those pages before deleting your Facebook account. If you don't have any pages or you want to delete everything, then just tap Continue. Facebook says that before you delete, they can help with the reasons you're deleting it. You can go through each help page and do what they suggest, or you can also just continue the deletion. Let's continue to delete. Keep in mind, deletion is permanent, so before you delete, you can download your information, such as photos, videos, and more. Just go to Download Info and follow the instructions, or you can transfer them to other services, such as Google Drive. Just go to Transfer Info and follow the instructions. If you have any Facebook groups associated with your account and want to keep them active, you can go to Edit Admin Settings and add additional admins to manage the groups. I have different videos on Download Info, Transfer Info, and Edit Admin Settings. If you need to watch them, go to my channel page. For now, in this video, we will not do anything else. We will continue to delete account. Enter your password. And this is the final stage. Tap Delete Account. Your account will be scheduled for deletion. You will have 30 days to cancel the deletion. After 30 days, the account will be deleted permanently. If you want to cancel the deletion process, just log in to your account before 30 days. That's it. I hope the video helped. Please like the video, it helps me out. Got any questions? Let me know in the comments. I will reply. Thank you.